all kinds of animals are hunted, but tigers occasionally and rarely because of its peculiar characteristics. One, its tendency to take revenge if missed, and the other, the belief that the very spirit of a tiger come back to haunt and hypnotize the very spirit of the hunter. So, contrasting to the very nature of the cat, here is an extraordinary story where a tiger befriended and became the guardian of a very popular village called Zalome village in Chikasang area. A long, long time ago, a hunter from Zalome village went out into the deep jungle to inspect the beak he had dug to trap animals. On reaching the spot, he discovered a young cub trapped inside the beak. As he went and picked a young cub, the little one was struggling, gasping for breath. He tended to eat and release it, telling the little one to go and find its mom. As the little one hobbled away, all the while looking back, after every few steps, until the hunter is out of sight. Years later, footprints, conspicuously of a tiger, started to appear in and around the village. It usually appears when festivals are to be held, or when it's time to sow, or when it's time to harvest. When the footprints appear, the village had good harvest. There also rumors started where the warriors from the neighboring village gossip about among themselves that a tiger is seen with the warriors of Zalome village. These rumors came to pass when the tiger jumped in to save a warrior when he was almost hunted down by the enemies of the neighboring village. Ever since then, the tiger had been following and leading the warriors to war. Well, tigers is also on several occasions has been seen among the herds of cows, loitering around but never attacking them, which is quite a sight back then. And during those times, when the two villages who are at war come to consensus to end the enmity, they hold a festival to commemorate the very act of peace. So on one such occasion, men and boys from Zalome village marched all the way to Porba village in another village in Chikasang area. When the village folks, men folks, marched up, it is believed that the tiger has also followed them up. On reaching the host village, the tiger had snatched the biggest mutton of the host village. The member of the host village and the member of the guest village both knew what happened, but none dared speak up. It is believed that the young cub the hunter had saved came back to return its favor. It is also believed that the offspring of the very legend continues to live, unknown and unseen, yet very much alive.